Hi friends, good morning. Today our problem is based on complex number, right? If z is equal to x plus iy, mod of z minus 5i over z plus 5i is equal to 1, right? We have to find out value of y and we have to find where does z lies, okay? Before starting this problem, we have to go fundamentals of such problem, right? As z is equal to x plus iy, right? Mod z is equal to x square plus y square, right? Square of the real number and square of the imaginary number, so under root, right? Now let's start. Z mod of z minus 5i over z plus 5i is equal to 1, right? Now we can write this as z minus 5i mod of z minus 5i is equal to mod of z plus 5i, right? In place of z we can write x, in place of z we can write x plus iy, right? Here in place of z we can write x plus iy minus 5i mod is equal to mod of x plus iy, z is equal to x plus iy, right? Plus 5i, okay? Now we will rearrange this. X plus y minus 5i, right, is equal to mod of x plus y plus 5i, okay? Now as we have our fundamentals, right, mod of z is equal to square root of real numbers square and square of the imaginary number, right? We will use this. So x square plus, this is a real number, and y minus 5 is imaginary number, y minus 5 square is equal to square root of x square, real number and imaginary number, plus y plus 5 square, right? Now squaring on both sides, we get x square plus y minus 5 square is equal to x square plus y plus 5 whole square, right? Now x square and x square will cancel out. So we have y minus 5 whole square is equal to y plus 5 whole square, okay? Y square plus 25 minus 10y is equal to y square plus 25 plus 10y, right? Y square, cancel out, 25, 25, cancel out, right? Now we have 10y minus 10y and minus 10y is equal to 0, minus 20y is equal to 0, y is equal to 0, right? So z will lie will lie on x-axis. Okay, friends, please like and subscribe my channel. Okay, and thank you.